Here's a Royal Enfield Electra X that I've had in to do a bit of work on. Apparently it was difficult to start. Well, I've had a look at it and I couldn't get it started to begin with, and I found that the spark plug resting on the cylinder head was sparking off the threads onto the cylinder head rather than at the electrode. I cleaned it and it made no difference, so I changed the plug, got a spark where I wanted it, but it still wouldn't start. So I had a look at the carburettor and found a bit of dirt in there, and the pilot jet was blocked. I took all the jets out and blew all the passageways through, and then after a few kicks it started to fire and then eventually got going. So it's been running about 10 minutes ago, so it's going to be a warm start, this one, now. But I need to see how it goes anyway, because the owner wanted me to see if it was going all right. So I'll do that, and then later today or tomorrow I'll do a cold start on it and see how we go. So do the usual thing as I do with these, is just kick it up to and just a little over compression there into that notch, like I explained in another video. And I'll get my helmet on and we'll get going. A bit of rain today. I'm not going to do anything too outrageous on these tyres. End up on my arse. So I'll be going rather carefully on those. It's a bit gloomy, so I think we'll have some lights on as well. Treat myself to some new gloves this Christmas. Anyway, let's go. It seems to have had a lot of cosmetic modifications. But I think the engine, apart from the silencer, is pretty standard with all its emissions gear still on it. Let's give it a try. that all seemed all right. I'll just try a hot start. Same technique as before, get it onto compression and then just halfway over into that little sort of, it feels like it's a notch. There we are, that's just past the firing point. Switch on. There's our hot start, that was okay. Ticking over a little on the high side, but that can be adjusted if necessary. Let's just try that again. This compression, I just want to get just there, into that sort of notch it feels like. Switch on. No problem at all with the hot start there, and it ran well. Those tyres are Continentals, they're a good make, I rate them, but I just don't like that tread pattern, especially not on the wet tarmac. It also looked like there was a bit of a hunt on just out of the village with all those pickups everywhere, and thankfully nothing ran out in front of me or anything. Yeah, it's going well, it's handling well, but I just had those reservations in the back of my mind about those tyres. I didn't want to lay the bike over too far on the wet roads. Especially aware of it on the roundabout. And there's also a little bit of spillage of oil on the roads here and there as well, which never inspires the greatest of confidence. But we made it, and all I've got to do next is let it cool down and try a cold start. And if that works, I think we're done with it.